I'm going to start doing these story time things where I just randomly talk about things that I remember, mostly because my memory sucks and I kind of want to remember these things that I actually do remember. This is a weird explanation. It doesn't matter. So, it's story time. This is actually a recent story time thing. I don't remember exactly when it happened, but at some point, there was this post about qualities of a certain type of friend, like, you know how the mom friend, the dad friend, all that jazz. I got tagged in a post and I was tagged as the goblin friend, and it made a lot of sense to me at the time. It still kind of does, because I'm a little bit of a monster, especially when I'm eating. I have zero grace when it comes to eating. Yeah, so I feel like I really am that goblin friend. At some point, I didn't want to bring food back to the house and not have food for other people, but I also didn't want other people to see me eating it, because obviously I was the gross friend, so I didn't want that. So I got into the habit of buying fast food, or any type of food really, and just eating it out in the car. No big, it's whatever, right? Sam's Club, Walmart, big mall parking lots, yeah, those. Always park at the end of them, and then I eat whatever I've bought for myself. This one time when I got nachos from Taco Bell, and I parked at the end of a big Kroger parking lot. Again, no big deal. It's pretty obvious, I think, to anyone watching, that if you see somebody at the end of a parking lot eating food, it's because they don't want to eat food anywhere else. I don't know. It's whatever. Maybe it's just me. And so I'm eating my food at the end of this parking lot, and I'm having a good old time. I definitely enjoy my food. So I'm eating my food and I look up and this guy's parked like across, but like right across from me. And he is watching me eat my nachos. I did something that I don't normally think I would do, and which is I met his eye and I tried to grab a hold of as much a big energy as I could. And I met his eye and I crunched down on a nacho and I felt the tip of the nacho hit my nose with the bean dip on it, and all the while just making dead ass eye contact. And he flinched and looked away and then went inside very hurriedly. That amused me greatly. Yeah, no, that was a fun thing that I definitely wanna remember. So that's been this story time. Next time I'm gonna probably do the story about the D&D books before I was even into D&D.